Thank you. Thanks everyone for coming. Thanks for dealing with all the stuff that's happening tonight. This is a strange day for me, definitely. But, I don't know. So we're going to play a song, and thanks again. And Christina's going to sing on this with me. Thank you. smile on your face could make me blush. And I can't comprehend how someone with your eyes could ever disappear and break your heart. I want to say thank you to the assistant for playing this for us tonight. They're awesome. And thanks to John Hiltz and Jesse, the team behind the sound system tonight. They did an awesome job. And thanks to Sue for helping out with everything that goes wrong with the internet. You know, there's a lot going on here tonight, I guess, you know. There's more people here than we thought there were going to be. And we hope we did the best thing so everyone could see us play. But thanks for putting up with everything. four of us played a show together, I think it was last July, in Cleveland, so it's weird to be doing this in front of people again, because we've been practicing for this for like a few months, but, you know, it's practice, so it's just the four of us, none of you guys are there. So we use the music to express ourselves, but Mike obviously has something to say, so.
Uh-oh. All right. I never talk, so last chance, you know? Thanks to everybody for coming, all the support. Thanks to the assistant, they're the greatest. About all of this ending, and but I've come to terms with it because Steve is really smart, the smartest person I know. He's got the sharpest mind I know, and he's got to do great things with it. And I wish you luck.
Digital delay. You guys know it as the sound of jazz.
Oh,
No, I'm just kidding. It's true, you are, but that when after we're done, that you guys leave out this door. I don't know, someone, our friends who are helping us out, our wonderful friends Poulin and Andrew, who are here, have helped us, you know, kept us from going insane. Tonight. This is an old song.
Come on!
know any of our songs again. I mean, we know how to play them, we just don't know what they're called. We're gonna play two more, that's it, because we have other people waiting outside. Thanks so much. Yeah, I'm ready. this is going to be our last song, and thanks. Thanks.
Thank you very much.
And I want to thank Steve and Mike and Rich.
Yeah.
Because they're in the band.
I want to thank Brian, Steve, and Mike.
You guys can all go around.
I want to thank Mike, Rich, and Brian.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Thank you.